Here's a quick demonstration of how our Super Pro backdrop fabric is far superior to standard cotton backdrops. This is a standard cotton or muslin backdrop that you'll find anywhere. Almost all backdrops, fabric ones anyway, I like this. This one's been folded up for about 2 weeks now. So if we unfold it, straight away you can see the big creases. Unfold it again. And it's obvious that this is going to need a good iron before it's used. Not only that, if I was to purposely crease it like that, let it go, there you are. You can see how creased it is. This is a bit of a nightmare situation for most studios that use fabric backdrops. If you're ever ironing them, you have to iron them almost every single time before you use them. So that's the standard cotton or muslin backdrop. Compare that to one of our Super Pro backdrops. This again was folded at the exact same time as the cotton one about 2 weeks ago, and if we unfold it you can see, yeah, there's a sign of a little bit of crease in there. That will come out in the space of 10 or 15 minutes of after it's been hung. Again, if you open it, see there is a minor amount of crease in there, but I guarantee that will come out within 10 minutes of hanging up. The big difference and the big demonstration you'll see is if I do the same again with this and crease it, unfold it, where are those creases? They're just not there. It's incredible how it resists creasing. You can squeeze it as tight as I can. Open it out, and apart from the noticeable one there where it's been folded for a fortnight, there's next to no creasing at all. And we recommend when you receive your Super Pro backdrop fabric that you give it an iron before you use it for the first time, and obviously where possible always roll your backdrops when you're storing them. That'll help eliminate creases. But these Super Pro ones are so good, you can fold them lightly, like we've just showed you there, put them away in a cupboard, and the next time you come to use them, you probably won't have to get the iron out at all.